welcome to Space with Sarah. Is the universe infinite? This is one question I'm often asked by people interested in astronomy. This was something I remember wondering about many years ago and was one of the reasons that I was fascinated by space and physics. The concept of something being infinite is very ungraspable, but the concept of the universe having an edge almost seems more disturbing to me. Something that makes this question confusing is that we're sometimes told there are a finite amount of galaxies in the universe, or there are more stars in the universe than there are sand grains on all of Earth's beaches. But how can we even estimate this if the universe might be infinite? The answer lies in the fact that when we talk about the size of the universe, we're often referring to the size of the observable universe. Because the universe has an absolute age, it's 13.8 billion years old, and because light travels at a finite speed, roughly 300,000 kilometers per second, or roughly 187,000 miles per second, there's a limit to how far we can see in the universe, because light needs to have had the time to reach us. For example, the moon is about 240,000 miles away, meaning that the light reflected off of the moon's surface takes more than a second to reach us. This means that when we look at the moon, we see it as it looked a little over 1 second ago. This is similar to when we look out in the universe at a specific galaxy. The closest big spiral galaxy to our own, Andromeda, is roughly 2 million light years away. So we see it as it looked 2 million years ago, because it took the light that long to reach us. So if we were sitting in Andromeda right now, it might look different than we see it from Earth. The definition of a light year is the distance light can travel in 1 year. This distance is roughly 9 trillion kilometers, and for reference, the closest star to the Sun is 4 light years away. Knowing that the universe is 13.8 billion years old, this could lead us to think that the size of the observable universe would be 13.8 billion light years in all directions for anyone anywhere in the universe. That is the maximum amount of time that light could have traveled to any one place. But the size of the observable universe is actually bigger than that. The reason is that the universe has expanded ever since the Big Bang and still is expanding. That means that a galaxy that was 5 billion light years away from us when its light started traveling towards us is now a lot further away because space has expanded between us and that galaxy ever since. A lot goes into this, but if you do the calculation, it turns out that the size of the observable universe is now 46 billion light years in all directions, and it's only getting bigger as more light has had the time to reach us. So, in the observable universe, we can estimate the amount of galaxies and stars. However, we still don't have any idea of the size of the actual universe, or if it even makes sense to ask that question. Who knows, maybe our universe is just a universe within another universe. More on that topic later. Thanks for watching Space with Sarah. If you're still curious about the universe, please subscribe to the channel. And as always, keep wondering.